Let us center now for a moment out of time, in a place made holy by total presence and attention, to celebrate what is deepest and most true, to honor the beauty of our own heart's longing, to cultivate wonder, imagination, and the courage to act. I invite you now to light your chalice and to be in this sacred time.